killed it.
He killed it. Oh, he hit us. I got it on video.
Did it again.
I got him on video. Oh. Oh my God.
Oh.
Oh my God, we're going to hit that tree. I did it when it was a standard. Here, buddy, Sophie, come here. Ready, jump. Come on, right there. driver, hard driver. All the way. Turn driver. Back up. Now turn hard, passenger. Easy. Back up. Turn driver. Hard drive, passenger. Come on.
That thing made it.
You hear that turbo spool up.
He hit me up and said, hey, I got your old Jeep.
You know this guy?
No, I just met him.
Oh, really?
My Chunky Monkey off-road decal was in there from my shop, and he hit me up on Facebook. He said, you remember this one, huh? It's got an automatic in it now. Those XJs are awesome. Can you tell you what we gave for that?
$800?
Gave $300 for it, and he's got $800 in it. I was pulling him home and the motor blew up in it. A hole in the piston. Old MJ. Ollie Fowler's over there. Everybody's showing off for. Come, passenger. Jeep Cherokee, $800 and you come will. $20,000, $25,000, you come will too. Go ahead and line up. You know this thing, Billy.
there. Come on up. Driver, right there. Come on up.
Ah, you broke your rear end.
Rear drive shaft. I looked at the rear end from the top, it's messed up on the rear end. It's like, it's almost pointing straight up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good job, Jeremy.
Rear end's looking like this.
Cheap Cherokee. Whoa. All stock with just a 6-inch lift and some redneck Forlin. You better redneckinize. You got your seatbelt on? Hey, don't drop in that hole like I did. Better come this way.
I won't straddle it.
You ain't gonna straddle that hoe. It swallowed. Back up. It swallowed my 43. No. It's straight down. He don't need that bumper anyway. Up tree. Clank, 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 clank.
Huh?
I said clank, 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 clank. Cheap Cherokee, $800. Jeez. That one.
pain right now.
Put an LS9 in there.
Yeah, all right.
LSX, big block. And number one for sale.
Whoa, whoa, we're on the edge.
He don't care. You hit that rock. Because you hit that rock. The driver.
Jeremy. Like, this is my brother Daryl, and this is my other brother Daryl. They act about the same. There's my son up in the CJ Scrambler.
Rock Outlaws.